And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a Dodge 440 with a Holley 4-barrel from Summit Racing 670 CFM.
I'll do it right there.